There's always the money for missiles and tanks. There's always the money for generals and banks. There's always the money for new ways to kill. But a limited budget for you if you're ill. Yes, there's always enough for a war. But there's never enough for the poor. There's always the money for tunnels and roads, for opera and ballet, but what about homes? For MPs' expenses and fat subsidies, but there's never the money for nurseries, and the well-off, they always take more. So there's never enough for the poor. There's always the money for tests they can pass, or fail you for not being white middle class. There's always the goodies for those with most greed, but never enough for those in most need. There's a pay rise if you're on the board, but there's never enough for the poor. Consider how little of life that we know. We bring nothing, take nothing, pass through and go. We're all of us poor when it comes to the night. In need of the darkness, in need of the light. If we'd learn to want less and love more, there'd be enough for the poor. If we learn to want less and love more, there'd be enough for the poor. 'Cause there's more than enough for us all.